All right, guys, good morning. We are going to do a timed upper body and abs workout today. So just give me a deep breath, inhale up. Exhale up, soften those knees, roll it down. And roll it up, we'll do it again. Deep breath, inhale up. And out, roll it down. And up, reach it up. Okay, so everything is gonna be a minute. Lots of arms and abs, that's what we're working on today. First, we need to get warmed up. Okay. And if I have time to try, I'll get a suntan here as well. Both arms up, reach it up. Keep those arms slightly in front of your field of vision, abs in. Eight more. Six. Four. Reach it across, wake up those shoulders. Great job, guys, keep going. Eight more, engage the core, so 5 minute warm up. Four more. Give me a bicep curl. That's it, okay. Enjoying this beautiful summer weather. Eight more. Seven, six, four. Now press the arms back, wake up those triceps. Good job, guys, keep going. Eight more. Four more. Now take those arms and open them back. Wake up those rhomboids. Nicely done. Abs in, guys. Shoulders back. You have eight more here. Eight. Seven. Four more. Now give me one shoulder roll at a time. Roll it back. Ooh. Eight more. Four. Now give me a little twist. Now, cannot move those legs. Okay, soft twist. Elbows tight to your ribs. Eight, seven. We're gonna take this out to a little punch here in four, three, two, jab it out. Cross that body. Woo! That's it, guys. Nice. Woo! Eight more here. Wake up those arms. Four, three. You can give me doubles. Here we go. Double, double. Nicely done, guys. All right, eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. I want you to slide your ribs side to side. Reach to the corners of your room, the corners of your deck. Very good. You have eight more here. Wake up that waistline. Eight. Got one more minute of warm up here. And four, three, two. Straighten up those legs into a pulse. Wake up shoulders. Make sure you're moving from the shoulders, not the elbows or wrists. You have eight more pulses. Eight. Six. Four. From your shoulders, roll it forward. For eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And back. For eight. Four more, and we got one final warm-up move. Get the core warmed up here. Plank position. Hold it down here. Abs in. Woo. We're gonna alternate a side plank. In four, three, two, reach it up. Up. Mindful of your shoulders. Woo. Should be warmer now. Yeah. Let's go eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Four more. Woo. Three. Two. One. All right, guys. Come on up. That was our warm-up. Let's start with bicep curls, okay? Go medium set of weights. Get my timer set here. In four. Three. It can be tempo or not. Give me rotation curls up and down. Up and down. Whew. Okay. Warm it up, guys. Track of my timer here. Now, if you want to walk the beach, you can. I'm going to try to keep that tempo as long as I can without just swinging my arms around. That means a minute of work. Oh boy, here we go. And it's a liberal minute. Sometimes I go a little long. Just warning you. Keep going, guys. Woo. Curl up and down. Nice. We're going to alternate arms and abs today, okay? Woo. keep it going. I'm gonna do approximately 8 more here. Curl it up. If you wanted to add a squat or something else to it, you could. 4 more. Here's 4. And 3. And 2. And 1. I'm gonna put the peg here. Plank position. Now, I'm gonna do a walking plank. Careful of your elbows. Hold it down. So look at my left arm. I'm gonna do 10 of these. Up, up, down, down. There's 1. And 2. Woo. And 3. Keep going. 10. All on one side, okay? No legs. Woo. You got 2 more. You can do this. 1 more. Now let's hold that plank. For 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, release. Okay. Nice job, guys. We're going to go into regular hammer curls now. So no rotational curls. Water as you need it. Pick up your weights. In 4, 3, 2, curl it up. Now you know, we led with the left arm, right? Correct? No, right? Now I'm a lefty. That's my easy side. Maybe that was your hard side. So, hopefully, this will be easier the second time around. Curl it up. Woo. Again, don't swing it. This set's gonna be a little bit shorter. Abs in, abs in. Woo. 10 more, 10 more. I'm keeping track of my timer here. Last 8, 7, 6, 4 more. Woo. You got it. 3. Let's do a little bonus though. 1 more. Can you give me a pulse right here? Pulse it up. 16. Strong wrists. Woo. 12. Last 8. 6. 4. 3. 2. Release. Good stretch if you need it. Water if you need it. We're going to go on to that right arm walking plank here in a moment. All right, guys, hit the deck. Come on. Hold that plank position, hold, hold. In 8, 7, 6, you know what to do, right? 4, 3, right arm leads, let's go. Up, up, down. Woo. Good job, guys. Five. Come on. 6. You got this. 7. Woo. 2 more. Come on. One more, one more. Okay, you know the deal, right? Hold it down, hold it down. Woo. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. Release. Woo. All right, guys, come on up. Let's work on shoulders. I'm gonna go that same medium set of weights. Head above my mark. You got some lateral raises. Woo! Guys, ready? 4, 3, 2. Knuckles aiming forward. Good. Woo! Keep going, guys. You got it. Woo. All right, guys, mindful of your neck. You know what to do, though. And I know I can't see you, but I hope you're smiling. I know Trina is, and she's watching this today. Keep going. Woo. Smiling burns more calories, right? I've said that before. It's probably not true. But why not do it anyway? Give me 8 more. 8, 7, 6, abs in. Woo. 4 more. All right, guys, I have a little bonus for you. Oh, you love my bonuses. I know, I know. Hold up for 3 counts. Hold it. Oh, 3, 2, 1, and down. Get 10 of these. Oh, my gosh. I'm rethinking my weights right now. Woo. Come on. Four. Happy night, happy night. Do it again. Halfway, guys. If it bothers your shoulders, go lighter or no weight at all, okay? Or go to single reps. Oh my gosh. You got two more. Yes, you do. You can do it. One more, one more. Ooh, hey, four singles. Uh-oh. That was me. Four. Three, I'm up in my shoulders tomorrow. Two, one more. Rest. Ooh. All right, guys. Weight down. Lift the neck on your back. Okay. All right. Sun is moving. Uh-oh, I can't see my timer. Hands up, we're going to rock and roll. So just a little rock and roll. Hopefully I'm not patting through your back. Yeah. Tiny motion here, guys. Rock and roll. Don't swing your hips, you grab. Woo! Rock and roll, guys, rock and roll. And out. Woo! You feel it? It's so simple and it's so subtle. I don't have to guess my time here because I can't see my clock anymore. Eight more rock and roll. Eight. Seven. I'm going to grind your teeth, guys. Breathe. Four more. And three. And two. Now I just want you to hold it here. Take your hands to your thighs and press as hard as you can without lifting your shoulders up. Abs in, abs in. Guys, go. There's eight. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, release, stretch, three. I felt my back pop there, that felt good. Roll it up. All right, guys. More shoulders. You know I love shoulder work. We're going to go overhead press next, okay? We got those same weights. In four, three, two, press it up. Woo. Wait slightly in front of your field of vision. Abs in. Woo. Come on, guys, you got this. Keep going, turn up, arch your back, guys. You got me, 12 more, 12 more. My whole timing thing is kind of about the clock here, hasn't it? Eight more. I had good intentions. But at least we're working. Seven. Six. Four more. Four. Three. Two. One. Hold on. Now we go. Okay, guys. What I'm gonna do, hold on. Alright, guys. We're going to alternate and touch up here and that weight up to you. Make sure your back is fairly padded. It looks like this. Up, touch, down, reset. Now stay on the tempo for this one. Uh oh. My hips are there in the crease. I'm really hungry. That was good. Woo! Yeah, arch your back. Press up. Can you get up there? I'm sliding back somehow. Okay, now I'm gonna right. Come on. Eight. Seven. Six. Come on, guys, you can do this. Four more. Okay. Weight down. Stand on up. Alright, work those round bodies. I'm gonna go with a round band on this one. You could use light weights for this one, but I'm gonna try a band for today. Palms facing down. Squeeze back. Here's one of my favorites. Oops. Shoulders down. Breathe. Woo! Work it, guys. Come on, work it. Eight more like this. Seven. Six. looking good, guys. You're looking good. Four more like this. Four. Three. Get that dominant shoulder down, right, Laura? All right, release. Shoulders back. Woo. Okay. Other way. Palms up in four. Three. Two. Squeeze it back. That's it. Good. Woo. Okay. Keep going. Now, I haven't done a stability ball workout in a while. I know Diana has a brand new ball, so I gotta do one soon, yeah? Eight more, I haven't forgotten about you. Eight, seven, six, four more, three, two, last one. Four, rolling out. Okay, let's do a favorite. 45 degree angle oblique, yeah? Come onto your toes and your elbow. In four, three, two, you got 16, let's go. In, there's one. Mindful of that shoulder, two. Three, and you're not heavily weighing on that shoulder. Five, move together. Six, seven, eight more. Keep going. Woo. Seven, six, four more, three, two, one, switch. Uh-oh, I kind of phoned in that last one, didn't I? Uh-oh, I gotta lead by example here. Good quality. Four, three, two, in and out, in and out. Woo! Keep going, guys. I think I'm off tilt. Oh, that's okay. We'll do a couple extra. Hopefully we'll be walking in circles later. Eight more, just for fun. I think I'm adding a bunch, but that's okay. Woo! You got four more? Of course you do. Four. Three. Two. One. Woo! Alright, guys, stand on up. We're gonna get a weight for triceps, or weights for triceps. Just put the water if you need it. All right. Oops, water. My cat decided not to join my workout this morning for some reason. She's sleeping in. Arms up. In four, three, two, elbows four. Here we go. Down, let's lift those triceps, guys. Both arms equally. Woo. Down and up. Abs in, try not to flare that rib cage. You know it's challenging. You can do it, okay? Come on. Try to use that non-dominant arm just a little bit more. You got 10 to go. You can do this right now. Last 10. Eight more abs in. Seven. Six. Four. Three. I feel it. Two. One. Oh. Okay, guys. Shake it on out. This is going to be a little tough. I want you to come onto your hands and feet here. So lift together. Alternate with the leg lift. Keep your hips low. Lift. So we're working the lower back here. And abs. Woo. But you're not doing this. Okay? Good one. Maybe a little glute work in there too, why not? Woo. 12 to go, guys, 12 to go. You got this, come on. Woo. Eight more. Seven. Six. Woo. Four more. Three. Two. One. Really. Okay, let's go on some chest next. Actually, you know what? Yeah, chest. That works. Alright. Weights are handy.
top this time. Out. Now, if you want to lift your legs up, you can. Or you can bridge. Good. Woo. So bounce the weight off each other, okay? Come on, guys. Keep going. Two more like this. Now turn those palms to face your knees. Woo. You got it? You're working my chest. I know you are. Cool. Yeah, eight more. Come on. Eight. Seven. Six. Four more. Three. Two. One. Release it on down. I can't teach you all, but that's okay. Now, what's that? I already did this bad. I want a straight leg bicycle. Let's start with the legs first, okay? One leg up, one leg out. Scissor the legs. Switch. My hips seem to have been working yesterday. Opposite, twist. Elbows toward your knee. Straight leg bicycle. Woo! Look at you guys. Keep going, keep going. You got 16 to go. Right there. 12, 10, 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, really? Ooh. That's so good, don't they? Let's go right into some frog punches. Lift your upper body. Press your back down. Look straight up to the ceiling, towards the sky. Ooh, sunshine. I'm not complaining, I swear. This is where I live here, this time of the year. Yeah, four more here. Use your abs here. Come on. Four. Three. Two. Now I want you to reach that inner knee. Alternate. Now you're going to shake your hips like that's bothering your back. There you go, yeah? Come on. Shake it up. You know what? Let's do both arms. Here we go. Lift it up a little bit higher. I want 12 of you guys. You're halfway. Six more. Look a little higher. Last one. A little longer than you're going to sell. Two more. Now, my favorite move. Right now. You can see right here. Lift. Oh, straight with my leg. Get off your shoulder lines over here. Good. And we're going to put that tongue in the middle of the mouth here, yeah? Oh, you're not looking for your head here. That's fine. Lift up more. Last eight. Woo! Slide it underneath, opposite arm behind your back. And the other way, arm up, under, stretching the chest. Now, if that hand doesn't come around to that inner thigh, that's okay. You can place it on the small of your back, okay? Usually, most of my fitness tracks have a cool down zone at the end. This one does not. Release. Alright, press your palms down. Keep your tailbone up, downward, puppy. Stretch your shoulders. I'm going to a space pose. Come on to those
arms. Keep it all. Pull the lower back. There we go. As you come up, turn your palms up, pinky fingers together, elbows together, knees apart. Drag it back.
I mean, we can throw shapes together, but it doesn't mean you're in a circle.
Great job, guys. Thanks so much for coming to class today. Hope to see you again in the future. Take care.
But it doesn't mean you're in a circle.